told us all we couldn't go into work or to a show unless we all went and had two jabs. Well, it got us all to wondering, can they force us to do this thing? Well, we all said now was confused and got mad. One day it blew into town and quickly spread itself around, just like a wind that blows up from the south. Well, I caught it being out and about, and I brought it home, then I shed it out and I gave it to her. Now there is no doubt. Kids and me, we live without her. Maybe we still all might give what they call long COVID. Well, I wish I never bought the lie. The government was gonna try and stick a microchip into my arm. And even past, I wasn't sure, but now she's walking through heaven's doors. I didn't see the cue up from the real arm. How was I supposed to know that she'd be the first to go? How do people still say it's a lie? I'd take it all back. Said we couldn't go into work or to a show unless we all went and had two jabs. When the time come to pay respects, not all of us could do sorry business, all because we didn't get two jabs. That loss we feel, we may never.